faster than my arrow? I think not. I will unite the Freljord. We are one people. I always take the high ground. Together. United, we are stronger. I won't lead us astray. Do not confuse mercy for weakness.
Good job!
I've summoned a group of training minions next to your champion. Under normal battle conditions, minions fight until slain in the fields of justice.
Fly.
Attack the training minions by right-clicking on them once. Your champion has leveled up. Each time your champion destroys an enemy unit or structure, you will gain experience. This is tracked in your experience bar. Additional levels allow your champion to improve their abilities. Spend your first ability point on volley by clicking on the level up. Well done. I've summoned another group of training minions. This time, use Ash's new ability, volley, to strike all the enemy minions at once. Select the volley ability by left-clicking on its icon. Next, confirm your arc of fire by left-clicking on your target. Your champion is wounded from the previous encounter. As a summoner, you possess two spells that you can use in the fields of justice. For this fight, one of those spells is heal. Replenish your champion's health. Good job. Another way to heal your champion is to return them to your summoner platform. This may be quickly accomplished by casting the recall spell at any time. A champion standing on their summoner platform rapidly replenishes their health and mana. Some gold. Just like experience, you gain gold whenever your champion slays a minion. You also gain a little bit of gold steadily over the course of time. Spend your gold to purchase items for your champion at the shop next to the shop. The shop has many items for sale. So you've successfully purchased Thorn, which is a great defensive item against enemies that have a high attack speed. An allied summoner has sent their champion to assault the enemy defenses. Unlock the cannon. Oh no. By attacking this turret without any support, this champion is receiving the full brunt of its devastating blows. Always be wary around enemy turrets. Turrets will come to the defense of friendly champions who are under attack. The time has come for you to take up arms. Go into the lane and meet the enemy head on. stay behind your minions. It's better for them to take the brunt of an assault than you. Tide of battle to your favor. Press forward to bring the fight to the enemy. Remember to use your minions to your advantage.
My aim is steady.
Commendable. The support of others is paramount to victory. Proceed down the lane and lay waste to the enemy's base. Look out! It's an enemy champion. A champion is a much greater threat than a minion. Champions are most often controlled by another player.
I do my best work from afar. Always take the high ground.
Great work. You're on your way to becoming a legend. Next, destroy the enemy's inhibitor.
Only need one shot. Let's see how close they can get.
Super minions into that lane. Now claim victory by destroying the enemy's nexus. Almost there. Finish off the Nexus.